Well, new tonight, Joann's Fabric and Crafts filing for bankruptcy. The retail chain says they plan to keep their stores open while they work through a restructuring process. The fabric store filing for Chapter 11 after they reported between $1 billion and $10 billion debt. The retailer says this is due to higher costs from shipping overseas products as well as waning customer demand. This filing is the latest in major store filings for bankruptcy protection, including GNC and JCPenney.